A new initiative looking to reshape voting districts in our state several months ahead of the 2020 presidential election is being challenged. A petition was filed last year in hopes of handing over redistricting duties from lawmakers to a citizens' commission through a statewide vote. But the petition is facing several legal challenges, which is why the state Supreme Court's going to hear arguments later on today on why the issue should or should not be put on the ballot.